Hello dear patients, today we are going to review the case of itch and pus on glans penis. A young man came to us. He had quite intense itch of glans penis. It also had an unpleasant smell. There was also a visible purulent discharge. He went to the dermatovenerologic dispensary at the place of living, and he was prescribed two ointments consecutively during two visits. These are clotrimazole and nizoral, as they thought that this is a candida. He used them, however, it only got worse. Then baths with manganese solution were prescribed. They helped a little, but it relapsed again, in spite of everyday use of such baths. First of all baths were cancelled. Secondly, bacterial culture tests were taken from glans penis, as well as analysis for sexually transmitted diseases from glans penis and from inside the canal, as well as culture test from inside the canal after the glans penis was carefully washed. As a result of that, candida was negative. However, bacteria such as Staphylococcus aureus were positive, such as Corynebacterium streptococcus. They were in concentration of 10^6 to 10^7, which is quite a high concentration. The most important thing is that the same volume of bacteria, according to their type and number, was found in urethra itself. This is explained by the fact that any external procedures prescribed by those doctors painters who often lubricate glans penis, not trying to find out and setting a diagnosis of candida only, and even using disinfectant medications by type of manganese, do not give any effect, as manganese obviously does not get inside the canal. Therefore, here there is a combination of bacterial urethritis and balanoposthitis that manifests this way and masks urethritis itself, and here it's not clear where the itch is located, as it's quite difficult to differentiate it for patients themselves, where it comes from urethra or from glans penis. Not only external medications are required, but internal ones as well. These are antibiotics according to spectrum that the bacterial culture test shows. These are instillations to urethra and external disinfectant medications, be it manganese itself. These are enzymes by type of longidase. We had video about such medication as Phagoderm. This is a medication with bacteriophages that quite well fights. However, it has to be accepted that antibiotics fight with infection better, but it does not give the opportunity of relapses for these bacterial problems on glans penis. Unfortunately, there is no such medication for urethra, but such medications are being searched for nowadays, and the prevention of repetitive relapses, as the above listed bacteria, are not some supernatural bacteria. The person may even get infected without any sexual contact. However, here there was a connection with sexual contact. Prevention, together with the use of such disinfectant medications as Phagoderm, gives a more long-term effect and absence of relapses. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat any diseases of sexual organs in men and women, you can consult urologists and venerologists of our paid medical center of Dermatovenerologic Dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such diseases. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.